It's 9 o'clock on a Saturday. A regular crowd shuffles in. There's an old man sitting next to me, making love to his tonic and gin. He says, son, can you play me a memory? I'm not really sure how it goes, but it's sad and it's sweet and I knew it complete when I wore a younger man's clothes. La 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 la. John at the bar is a friend of mine. He gets me my drinks for free. And he's quick with a joke or to light up your smoke. But there's some place that he'd rather be. He says, Bill, I believe this is killing me. As a smile ran away from his face. Well, I'm sure that I could be a movie star if I could get out of this place. Oh, la 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 di di da. La la di di da di da. Now Paul is a real estate novelist who never had time for a wife. And he's talking with David, who's still in the Navy and probably will be for life. And the waitress is practicing politics as a businessman.
We're up watching Elizabeth play in her pool. She's having a great time.
Yes, they're sharing a drink late for loneliness, but it's better than drinking alone.
No, I don't think so.
Sing us a song, you're the piano man. Sing us a song tonight. Well, we're all in the mood for a melody.
Oh, you're just having a ball, aren't you?
All right.
Yeah.
Saturday, and the manager gives me a smile, 'cause he knows that it's me they've been coming to see, to forget about life for a while. And the piano, it sounds like a carnival, and the microphone smells like a beer, and they sit at the bar and put bread in my jar. Sing us a song.